Snap Count.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
Hey, Walt Hunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy. Ain't that right, Blood? Easy, girl. So, the Hyperion train is speeding to the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the Bald King itself might be on board. My advice? For what I do, steal the key, get drunk, pass out.
Without the Vault Key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she's saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements near her.
Come on in! You're missing the fun!
Thank you!
All around the stack is plant, the stalker chased a bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Pop!
Goes the bandit. General Ransom. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play! Let me introduce you to my ladies. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. This here's Mushy Snugglebites, and this is Felicia's Sexopants. These fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago.
Go get him!
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
No,
Yeah, I'm taking it. little teapot, bloody and cut. Here's my handle, here's my butt. Whoops. Put a little bomb in the hot ass dance, oh, blow stuff up and make people die. Squishy. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get to work. That's right. Twin sisters, man. Take them.
Don't screw with a girl in her robot.
My damsels need a choo-choo track and
set them off.
Good plan, great plan.
Very important tea party coming up, and my date is missing, and I am
not going stag! Don't even suggest it!
His name is Sir Reginald von Bartlesby, a local aristocrat and purveyor of the fine arts. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with me. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
If you're hearing this, you just killed me. And let me just say, no hard feelings. Before you wasted me, I kept my best guns in my garage. Considering how badass you must be to have blown me away, I'd say you deserve them. I know this sounds like some sort of trap, but you're just gonna have to trust me.
Sir Reginald is only one of the many illustrious guests who will be attending my tea party. I have also invited Princess Fluffybutt, who has gazongas like you would not believe. You'll be rounding her up, ladies.
Warning, you are now entering a restricted area.